I'm back at SHOT Show 2019, and we're in the basement of SHOT Show with Phil Lavosley.
Yes.
It's pretty close. Of IO Inc. And today we're taking a closer look at one of the newest products of to be offered by the company, which is a bullpup Sega style shotgun out of Turkey. So, Phil, there's a lot of cool features on here. So it has a pick rail up top and a removable polymer carry handle slash sight system. But why don't you give us a rundown of some of the more impressive aspects of it and what the impetus was behind it, and why you guys went with a company out of Turkey as opposed to a lot of companies are going with guys out of China right now.
Yeah, well, the thing is Turkey makes a much better, higher quality product. Is in our past experiences, okay. We found that they're more consistent and they've been on point.
Sure.
They've also made drastic changes on the gun when we've asked them to, where other companies are a little less verbatim in that process.
Cool. Now, is it based more off of a Sega shotgun, more off of a Vepr shotgun, or?
It's based more off a Sega shotgun. Okay. It basically has almost no recoil whatsoever. The weapon is a little bit heavier than most, but at the same time compensates for the amount of recoil that's absorbed with the weapon. It does it in a 5-round mag, a 10-round mag, and a 3-round mag.
Gotcha. And it does appear to be a Sega pattern magazine, so it will accept standard Sega mags?
Yes, it will.
Very cool. It almost looks like, it's not quite, but it's very similar to an SGM tactical magazine, but you can tell from these little lightning cuts.
The rivet,
it's
right,
not the exact same type.
Exactly.
But, you know, it was a pretty dead giveaway that it is an AK-based weapon system with the safety lever right here, as well as the very iconic bolt carrier group on the right side. That's pretty cool. So it carries the same warranty as all IO products, I assume.
Absolutely.
And one thing I did notice that I meant to mention.
You have a lifetime warranty on the product.
Is you've got on the back here an adjustable.
So riser mount for your cheek piece.
That's right. So if you end up using optics with it, and it is a smooth bore shotgun, it appears to have, it is threaded
adjustable
for
choke.
An external choke.
Yes.
So probably a Sega pattern choke.
Yes.
Okay. So if you guys out there have your favorite SGM tactical brakes or choke systems, you can put that on there. And what is the price point on this?
The retail for that weapon is around $750 MSRP.
Okay.
Against our competitors, we're about $30 cheaper MSRP than everybody else on the marketplace.
Sure. And what is the name of the gun? It says the,
is the XP.
XB, okay.
Yeah, so XB.
XB is an X-Ray Bravo. And awesome. So availability?
It is in stock now.
Okay, so you guys can place your orders over at IO's website if you're interested. Awesome, very cool. Nice to see more bullpup shotguns of the semi-automatic variety entering into the market today. Awesome, well thank you so much,
Phil.
Thank
you, Jim.
I appreciate you answering our questions today.
Absolutely, sir.
Don't forget to stay tuned, guys, for continued coverage of SHOT Show 2019. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Burst Reviews.